All right, you know what to do. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification, because you never know the video you suggest that could be next. If you leave the comment in the comment section below, and also you get a shout out like this person as well. On top of that, if you want a shout out like that, then leave a comment in the comment section below and make sure you're subscribed. All right, now before we even get into this video, in fact, pick up all the returning subscribers. Gaming, salute you each and every single time. But yeah, before we get into this video, you know the deal, you know the drill. Get me, you see my skin glowing, you see I got abundance of energy, and that is all thanks to Moss and Glow. I'm telling you this from now, it's part of my skincare routine, yeah? I don't have to do a dash or whatever, day and night, I ain't got to do none of that. And this is what I like, because this is beneficial for men and women. Do you see what I'm saying? Men and women, simple things, tablespoon a day on an empty stomach, you're good. First thing on an empty stomach a day, yeah? Trust me, or trust yourself, you're gonna need one. So the link is gonna be in the description box below. But yeah, let's get into this video. The song is called Fear Love by Yemi Holiday. So you're telling me she's been single and searching so long, and she's looked for her Johnny, she can't find her Johnny. So now she wants to say fair love. Yemi, talk to me. I like the scenery though. This is such a vibe, but I don't feel love. I don't feel love. I need all the love I can get in this world. Get me? I need all the love. Show me the love. Get me? Nah, for real though. I don't know how to explain it, man. Do you feel love? Or do you... What's the opposite of love? I mean, what's the opposite of fear? Love? No. Yeah, because I remember, I swear on Drink Champs, one of the questions is, what do you... No, it's not that. I'm thinking of something different. No, yeah, I'm thinking of something different. But basically, look, the link to the original video, obviously it's going to be in the description box below, but I'm going to say, basically, yeah, don't fear love. You get me? Because if you fear love, love is going to push away from you. And when you don't have that love, you're gonna really want that love and you're gonna crave it. Do you see what I mean? So let's go. We need to get rid of that term for the streets. We have to get rid of that term. We have to get rid of that term for the streets. You know why? Because the reality of life is you attracted that person in your life for a reason, right? Sometimes it could be for the fact of they're teaching you a valuable lesson, or sometimes it could be a fact of they're adding towards what could potentially be the person that you're going to eventually end up being with in the first place. So you got to, like, as sad and pathetic as it may sound, That's how life is. Sometimes you build up the next person for them to be with someone else, and they're building you up to be with someone else. It may not necessarily be with the person that you're going to be with, that person. It's, life is mad that way. You know that. It's very mad. But I'm seeing it from a different perspective, innit? Now I'm seeing things from a very, very different perspective. So that's why I'm calm about certain things. So it's like, all right, cool. Whatever's going to be, is going to be. Whatever's ordained by God is ordained by God. You get me? So, you get me? We can't force things. We can't. But yeah, let's just get back into the video. And let's see, like, what more Yemi's got to say. But yeah, we gotta get rid of that term for the streets, because there's certain things that some people do, and they do it for a reason. You see what I mean? Like, even if they don't do it for the reason, they do it for, they're doing certain activities. Yeah, it is for a reason, and they may not outwardly say it verbally straight away, or maybe they'll say it later on in life, but. You know, there's always a hidden reason why they act the way they act, if that makes sense, or they react the way they react. So you may say they're for the streets, but may not necessarily be the streets. They probably are for the therapy session. Anyway, let's go. What should I say? It should be for love. Okay, I think I finally understand it. She's not fearing love per se. She's fearing the person she's eventually falling in love with, basically. But I like the scenery. I like that part as well. It gives you vibes of that sisterhood and things. You know what I'm saying? And I like, you hear me? And then behind the wolf, it reminds me of TLC, don't go chase. I listen. I was singing that earlier, you know, I'm not gonna lie. But anyway, the link to the original video is gonna be in the description box below. So yeah, after realizing the song isn't really about fear and love, because I took it as assuming that she fears love per se, but no, she doesn't fear love per se. From my understanding, and I still could be wrong, it feels like she fears falling in love with the person that is showing her love, if that makes sense. Because it's like, there's certain things that they may do that technically is for the streets, but because they're so in love with them, you know what I mean? They don't want to share, like, it's tech, like, I don't know how to explain it, but I hope you understand what I mean. Get me? But anyway, the link to the original video is going to be in the description box below. Get me? Along with the link to Moss and Glow, that's going to be in the description box below. Got anything else to suggest next? Leave that comment in the comment section below. And one more thing, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification, because you never know, the video you suggest might just be next. Get me? Do not fear love, because the love will be shown. Get me? Yeah. Especially if you're a gal. Or especially if you're a woman. Let's get that correct. Especially if you're a woman.